You have such a nice girlfriend, Daffy. What's it like to be in love?
Well, I'm glad you asked. How do you know when you're in love? Well, you came to the right friend. Love is like an ice cream sundae that you think is never gonna end. Love makes you feel all tingly, lightheaded and pretty. Just like a 700-foot robot that's invading a city.
A robot?
Exactly. But you're not an evil robot. You're a robot looking for love. But there's not a lot of giant 700-foot robots around to love. So you glue a bunch of smaller robots together to make one big super robot. Then you and your robot go out to brunch. And by the end of brunch, you're in love. Trust me, that's exactly what it's like to be in love.
Can I ask a question?
No.
Then you and your robot lover destroy the entire Schenectady Turnpike. Cause you're doing a robot love dance and you don't care what it looks like. And when the armies of the world come to fight you, you get into your spaceship and you tenderly embrace while you fly into space. Cause Earth's not ready for giant robot love. That's how you know you're in love.
Find yourself a robot to love.
That's how you feel when you're in love.
I'm not really following you.
All right, let me put it another way. It's just like you're a merman that's 700 feet tall. And you're looking for a lady merman to love.
Don't you mean mermaid?
Don't interrupt, but the ocean is a massive place, and there's not a lot of lady mermen. So in order to increase your chances, you travel to the undersea merman mall.
A merman mall?
That's where fish and mollusks go to find love.
You know, I'm just not really sure what any of this has to do with it.
And you find a female merman who is working at a kiosk, selling cell phone covers and personalized keychains. Your hand brush is one of her tentacles and she just melts inside.
Tentacles?
Shut up. Her manager gets insanely jealous and stabs you with his trident and you're dead.
Stabs you with his trident and you're dead.
That's how you know you're in love.
Thanks for clearing that up for me.
That's what I do.